Alright, welcome back to Tyre's Gaming Channel. I'm Tyre right here, and we are continuing the Warhammer 40k Mechanicus, and we are going after the Lord Astronomer. Because I want that heavy arc rifle. And this will reduce our troop deployment cost somewhat. Well, this is somewhat good. Never actually use them, but okay, let's see. Single melee at no. I seriously want the all the vanguard guys here. So we have a very nasty fight ahead of us. Yep, the hunt is on, so so long way there. Let's save just in case. Okay. We can summon one Skitari immediately in the battle. Well, since his voice is not sounding, I will read it. We are not welcome here. This is not our world. The lords of the Necrons own this world, and soon they will own all others. It is our duty to obey them. Analyze the source. So that's some extra points for us, for the second Skitari. And our presence has been detected. That glyph would have healed us all in one. Extra Necrons in battle. What hatred the weak have for what which they do not know, for they know it was made by the strong. Okay. Alright. Now we can summon all the vanguard immediately. Okay, let's take that one, and that would have give us more cognition points. How about a nice item? Scavenge. Oh no, why did you do that? That cost one thing. And Necrons reanimate one turn faster.
Whose first hope is peace. Did you think you would destroy us?
Alright, besiege the Omnisaya. Alright, we have enough cognition points to summon all our guys immediately. Now here comes some badass Necron Lord. Another new unit. Kill the Lord Ekropis. Okay. Start the battle. Okay, let's see. Include you after I'm done with you. Endless Legion! Okay, so he is starting to summon his allies. If we attack somebody that we are not supposed to. How about if we fire at him? Okay. 20 health! Oh shit! And how much health does he have? 60! Oh, okay. In Eldar terms, we would be bowed. So, let's take him first. No, 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 he had energy armor. So him. Your blast pistols against him first before going after the other guy. I promise this attack will hurt you. There we go. That's one Royal Guard down. Hey, Skitari, you're useless against him and him. Take him out. Ah! No, no, no! Don't go after the Skitari! Cannot move at all. Probably have to sacrifice him. If we cannot take him down. Where are the space marines when you actually need them? Oh great, you spawned another immortal. And another one of these guys. Actually got him. Now go and finish him. Take him out before he rises. Fall back. I am not risking to go after him. Oh, he didn't teleport away. Okay. So let the kiting battle begin. Of course we have these guys arriving from the other direction. Luckily, the Necrons are really slow. Tough talk. And another one arrives. Necron Warrior. Just don't let him get close. No, no, stay away. shame that we cannot fire our arc cannon at the moment. Coming in close. Does not have any armor remaining, so we are going to get closer to this guy. So he cannot fire. Let's see. Yes, he's down. I'm a little afraid for that Skitari. Ow. Better run, boy. I keep forgetting that they do that. Thanks. Endless Legion. Necron warrior and another warrior, and he is going to get into melee range. Is he? Oh no! Okay, we are going to circle around from there. Oh, great. Sorry, man, but you have to be sacrificed. Down to half health already. Good. Already forgot that this guy will respawn. You will end your turn there.
Oh.
take him out. And afford them to resurrect. Extra Necrons in battle, of course. Ow. So this guard has very high energy resistance, so we have to melee him down. Or we could also help him, help our guys with the Skitari here. He will probably die very soon. Same goes with this Skitari, right, like now. Getting closer. Okay, let's go for a max range. And take a cognition point from there. Damage! Nice! 70 points remaining. Let's see about that, guys. Oh no, why did you do that? But you cannot do anything, so you will just wait your turn to die. We will take one damage here, or two. It's going to happen, like it or not. Well, this guitar is still surviving. One more. Here we go. And victory is ours. Well, we lost all our skitari, but... well, we got this done. Alright, and now we're going to get the heavy arc rifle. Okay, let's see. So we're not going to upgrade our melee guy into full melee. Well, not just yet. Because we actually benefit from his pistols way too much. Alright, where is our arc guy? Heavy arc rifle, it needs 3 augmentation slots. Alright, so... and we are going to get you some armor now. Good! Doing a little bit better all the time. I don't want to use that because it uses cognition points, so I will take the lesser healing for now. And we have the blast pistol, yes. Alright, so the heavy arc rifle does a lot of damage. And we have a... we should have a 40% of critical hit chance. What is this? Fine. Alright, and... well, that's all we can do for the moment, so let's see, shall we go after the heretics next, or are we going to get something else? Don't know, but we will find out in the next episode, so I will see you guys later.